Hey guys, it's Kazlo. We're back with some more Persona 4. It's probably just going to be a short night tonight because I didn't get as far last time as I wanted to. And so I'm just going to focus today on kind of unlocking the next dungeon and then maybe grind for a little while. Probably only go for about 2 hours. But let's go ahead and see if we can find a social link up the street over here. Or if today's kind of just a free day. I actually might go to Junez, because then I can do, if it's available, Yosuke's. Yeah, I'm gonna go to Junez. There we go.
Yo. All right.
It's cold today.
Now for our next story. Mr. Kozai of the Environmental Concern Society visited a local elementary school to investigate the effects of the fog. Thick fog has appeared frequently in Inaba over the past few years, and the cause of it has yet to be determined. There's been much conjecture on the origin of this fog, and some are concerned about its effects on the human body. Town officials believe it highly unlikely that the fog could be harmful. One official suggested that the concern is largely tied to public anxiety in response to the recent murders. On hearing about the phenomenon, Mr. Kozai visited the local elementary school to investigate its effects. He interviewed the children playing happily in the fog, about their health and any anxieties they were facing.
Oh! That man came to my school!
Upon completing the investigation, Mr. Kozai issued a statement. In this day and age, one must stay aware of even slight changes in the environment and react politically. Today, I talked with a young student who spoke her own mind, free from the influence of those around her. It was an attitude and an example that we as adults can learn from. Our primary concern should always be to protect these children's futures. On that note, Mr. Kozai ended his statement. The assembled parents applauded, but some raised concerns that it was a show to attract voters in the next election.
Big bro, are you going back home in spring? It's going to be winter soon. If it snows, can we make a snowman? We can play a lot. Let's play all the time until spring.
Thank you.
I wonder if I end up getting anything from that, that knowledge increasing now that I kind of am what I think is max. Looks like it's a basketball day.
But really getting it is totally different. I mean, really finding yourself.
Why that one line of dialogue is actually spoken?
Thanks. Here. Better stick around till then.
See how Nanako is doing. I guess she's just fine. Boo. I suck at making food.
Senpai. I
Senpai. Later.
Oh, welcome home, Big Bro.
Alright, I guess I'll check the fridge and if there's nothing. Yeah, let's drink the iced coffee. Oh, no courage. It's raining. If I can read. Yeah, let's do that. Since it's raining, I'm not going to see anybody in town, so. Yeah, my dog's been needing attention, it feels like. Check the fridge again. Alright, let's go up and read some more. Or we'll get a phone call. Yeah. I don't feel like going in the TV world yet. I want to push ahead. Courage level up. And I left the TV on in the other room, so if you guys are picking that up, I'm sorry. I don't want to get up and turn it off, because...
Senpai!
Now you interfere with this.
Thank you.
Moustache grooming. Let's go home, since there'll be nothing else really to do.
I watched the Midnight Channel last night, as you suggested. To think a master of deduction and evidence would strain her eyes over an urban legend like this. And yet, I definitely saw someone.
Could any of you tell who it was?
from a fuzzy picture like that, no way.
How about the regular TV? Has anyone become famous around here lately?
I can't think of any offhand. I suppose there was that politician who visited to quell the rumors about the fog. His statement was read on TV. But the chances of him being the one are slim. He returned immediately to the city after his inquiry.
What's the matter? Oh yeah, they stuck you with the midnight shift for falling asleep on the beds and housewares. I told you to use the TV in the electronics department, right? Did you remember to check it out?
How rude! I made a promise with Nanako-chan and I'm serious about living! From what I saw, wasn't the person on TV last night pretty small?
I don't know. It was too blurry to make out any details, including how tall or short they were. It was probably just a dream or your imagination. Either way, though, did you sense anyone in that world?
Nope. No one's come so far.
Then we might have to wait one more night and see.
Yeah, I guess so. Good thing it looks like the rain will keep up all night. Don't forget to check again later on.